Welcome to Cam's Kids Podcast, a podcast for kids by kids.
Today we're going to be talking about being yourself.
Let me explain. We read Thelma the Unicorn. You can check out the book trailer and summary on our YouTube channel. But if you read the book, you'll see the theme is about being yourself.
What do you mean, theme?
Well, theme is the message of a story, sort of the heart, or like the overall feeling when you finish reading it.
Anyway, for Thelma the Unicorn, the theme is being yourself. Why do you think it's important to be yourself?
I think being yourself is important because you're unique and everyone else has been taken.
Yeah, that's true. I think being yourself is important because you are special in your own way.
Of course.
I think being yourself is important because you can do things that others can't do.
Here is a small portion of the book. Thelma was a horse who dreamed of being a unicorn. One day, she found a way to become a unicorn.
Do you want to hear a joke?
Yeah!
How do unicorns get to the park?
How?
On a unicycle.
In the words of Steve Jobs, our time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life.
Anyway, check out Thelma the Unicorn and let us know what you think.
Thanks for listening to Cam's Kids Podcast, a podcast for kids by kids.
See you soon!